Both corners are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. It hit two Pokemon at once. That dealt some damage, too. Such irony. Its own teammate was the only one to go down. Palkia is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. Solid hit. Shadow Ball hits. It went down. Cubone is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! It hit two Pokemon at once! That dealt some damage, too! A light hit! Bam! It couldn't survive the second hit and goes down! Miss Magius is sent out. The blue corner loses a Pokemon to an attack from its own teammate. What's going on here? That hurt. Ouch! It was paralyzed. A fierce blow. Miss Magius barely holds on. Girafarig is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Big hit! It went down! A beautiful attack! Oh! The Colosseum is burning with excitement. The move can't hit the opponent. Beautiful attack! Nicely done! Girafarig faces a great deal of pressure. Girafarig desperately holds on. Hit! That hurt! The move fails! Rushing blow! It went down! The battle has ended. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. Both corners are so full of energy that there's no doubt this will be a great battle. And now, the battle begins. Unbelievable! The Pokemon that just used the move went down. I'll bet the trainer wasn't expecting that. Bastiodon cannot move. Shaymin is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The move fails. Oh no! It attacked itself. Taken down by Healing Wish. Delight is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Crushing blow! Taken down by an intense blow! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Surskit is sent out. Gabite starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. B-Barrel can't move due to a previously used attack. Oh no! It attacked itself! Nicely done! B-Barrel faces a great deal of pressure. B-Barrel burrowed its way underground. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Bam! Gabite desperately holds on. Crushing blow! take it. It's down. The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. From the blue corner, Aron, Tyro. And from the red corner, Togepi, Poochyena. Here they come. And now, the battle begins. Slam by Head Smack. It's down already. Hittitite is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. Devastated by superpower, but this is not a favorable matchup. That hurt. Its stats rose. It's being ganged up on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A rigid shot. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Ooh! Is sent out. Pichu is sent out. Ooh! Bam! It couldn't survive the second hit and goes down. It was badly poisoned. Pichu suffers from poison. Togepi is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage. Devastated by superpower. But this is not a favorable matchup. Soaked by Surf. It went down. Its special attack rose. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. Granitos is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Earthquake tears open the ground! It went down! But its teammate was caught up in it too! It was badly poisoned! The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Cranidos still can't pull off a move! Cranidos desperately holds on. Earthquake tears open the ground. It couldn't take it. It's down. The battle has ended. The red corner has won the game.